This man has played with Prince and even held a harmonica. He held several harmonica duels with Stevie Wonder. We have video of one of them. Frédéric Yonnet uses the harmonica as a lead instrument in his urban jazz. All right, very good. Take it away. Frédéric Yonnet calling.